Hello guys, my name is Manjot from Lens Specialist Photography. Few months back, I have created a video on how to change color with the hue and saturation adjustment. Where you watched, how can we change or replace colors by adjusting hue and saturation sliders? And also watch how can you use colorize option. But what we will do if the subject color is white? So today's video you can watch. How can we convert white color to any color with blending option? Before going further, first I want to give a vote of thanks to my all viewers because I just reached 1k subscriber. It was not possible without your support. You like my videos, you keep commenting to encourage me to improve myself and keep uploading here. So those who still not subscribed yet, please click on the subscribe button and click on the bell. So you will be notified when I upload a new video. Thanks. Now I am opening a few images that I have already downloaded from the free uploading sites. All three images have opened in the Photoshop workspace. First two images are flat. White has less shadow and highlights. It is a very easy to do work on these images, but I like to the work with the highlights and shadows. So third image is perfect for me. I am closing other images and working on selected image. Now I have an image containing the white dress. In this tutorial, I am using Adobe Photoshop CC 2019 version, but the basic steps are the same in the earlier versions. Creating duplicate layers by using Ctrl plus J for Windows and Command plus J for the Mac. Select the white dress. I started with the quick selection tool and I am selecting roughly. You can do better with the refined edge later. Zooming the image to select better. Now I am saving the selection so I can use it later in another example and save the time. Go to the select menu, then go to the save selection. Then window will pop up and write the name of the selection and then OK. Create a new layer of a selected dress by using Ctrl plus J in Windows and Command plus J in Mac. The menu command is a layer, new layer via copy. Now dress is selected separately. With the new layer selected, click the FX button on the bottom of the row of the layers panel or double click on the layer or go to the layers menu and select the blending option and choose color overlay. Set the blend mode to liner burn. The color to black and play with the opacity. I wanted to retain the lines in the model's dress, so I did not change any opacity. You can select any color you want, red, orange, blue or any one. When you will satisfied, click OK. I settled with blue color, but just selecting a new layer without masking, we are not able to refine in selection. If we create mask after it, it will not work in blending option. So always use masking layer for selected subject to work in a non-destructive way. Now I am deleting the modified layer, creating a new duplicate layer by using Ctrl plus J for Windows and Command plus J for Mac. Now go to the select menu and go to the load selection. Select the selection that you have already saved and gave the unique name. Now I am adding a layer mask so you can work in the non-destructive way. With the new layer selected, click the FX button on the bottom row of the layers panel or double click on the layer or go to the layers menu and select the blending option and choose color overlay and set the blending mode to liner burn. Click OK when you will satisfy. Now you can refining your selection by painting. Make sure your foreground color is opposite to the color of the mask. Now come to the black mask, select the foreground to white and paint with the brush. You can reveal the part that you want to reveal or unhide all contents by using X key and toggle to the white. You can do vice versa. I am painting over on part that was left in selection. By zooming the image, you can see the unselected area. To refine the edges of the dress, you can use overlay blend option. Activate the brush tool, choose overlay as your mode, press T on your keyboard to set the foreground color to white and background color to black. Set the flow to around 5%. Repeat the brush on the dark parts with the dark and on the bright parts with the white. This will darken the dark regions and brighten the lighter regions. And this selectively changes the contrast. You can use S key to the switch between black and white as the foreground color quickly. Almost the image is selected. Next part is to correct the shadows, highlights and shine of the dress. So I am creating a curve adjustment layers from layer adjustment menu. You can see as I am adjusting the curves, all image is affecting. So I am using clipping mask, creating a curve adjustment layer and clipping it by using Hold plus Alt option in Windows, Hold plus option in Mac between two layers, or use shortcuts Control plus Alt plus G in Windows and Command plus Option plus G in Mac. If you do anything on new layer, then all the layers will be affected, but by using clipping mask, your only that layer will be affected, that will be clipped. Curve adjustment will work as a brightness tool. Curve is really about contrast. Contrast defines the relationship between the tones in the photo. A high contrast image will generally have strong shadows and highlights with a lot of saturation. You can see as I pull down the curves from the center, highlights decreasing and shadows increasing. And when I push in top and point to back, highlights are increasing. So I am adjusting the curves according to the image requirements. Give some shadows and increase highlights on specific regions. At any point that you want to start again without closing the dialog and reopening it. Now I am creating a group of these layers by using Ctrl plus G in Windows and Command plus G in Mac. Now I am saving the new refine selection, open mask layer and hold Ctrl plus click in Windows and hold Command plus click in Mac and go to the select menu and the save the selection with new name. Hide the group of the red dress, click on the I button, creating a new layer and mask layer and repeat the same steps that you used for the red dress. Load the new selection that you have already made. In this time I am selecting medium tone color from overlay option selected. I selected blue color. I want to make this dress a little shiny so you can see the adjustment of the curve is not same. So change any color in the same color saturation region. Now creating another group of yellow dress and now you have a dark color dress and medium color dress. Hiding the both groups of the yellow and red. After dark and medium, I am going to the experiment with the light color. Creating new layer and mask layer and repeat the same steps that you used for the red dress. Load the new selection that you have already made. I am selecting light color from the overlay option, selected sky blue color. Adjusting the curves according to the light color, it also depends on your requirement. Now you have three colors, dark red, mid yellow and light sky blue. Now you have already converted white to color, so you can do one thing that I recommended you. After using overlay option, create a new hue and saturation layer and change any color by using hue slider and adjusting the saturation with the saturation slider. Learn more about hue and saturation. Watch my previous video. I have already added card above and inserted link in the comment section. You can do the same with any of the group you have already created. That's all for the today. Thanks for watching.